It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you... Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Turn around and fire at the targets. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point. Just fire from the hip. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sights. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. That frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Get off the court, dude. Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading.
Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss.
Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
This is the first area. Go, go, go!
Rough edges, though. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
Damn, man, that is good. There was this other dude, guy with the...
This is the first area! Go, go, go!
Go!
horrible, but it wasn't amazing either. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. Head upstairs, regroup with the others.
Before the damn bridge, you get
going! Get to your victory. We're headed out.
We've lost contact!
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Keep hitting them.
102,
Bridge complete. We're Oscar Mike. Move out.
We're moving out.
Let's go, let's go. Get your ass back in the vehicle.
Oscar Mike.
We're Oscar Mike.
Let's move it out. If you're going to drop us.
Hunter 2. Bridge complete. We're Oscar Mike. Move out.
We're moving out.
Let's go. Get your ass back in the vehicle.
and secure the top floor. Move!
2-3.
I have eyes on the school. Over.
2-1, we are combat ineffective here. We are taking heavy fire in the school. Can you assist? Over.
Keep it together, 2-3. We're on the way. 2-1 out.
Class now.
Roger that.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on Hunter 3's Humvee. Over.
Roger that, 2-3.
2-1 actual. This is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Forward! Watch my little stragglers! Let's get to the rally point!
Contact you, Paul Clark!
From now on, I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike.